Cindy Reacts, and today you guys got some more music to react to. Today, you guys, we got Smashing Pumpkins. Mayonnaise, you guys. Today is mayonnaise. Smashing Pumpkins' first official release in 1993, Breakthrough. Mayonnaise came from a cheap guitar that... It was written by James and Billy, recorded from December 1992 to March 1993. According to Billy, the whistling sound feedback heard on Mayonnaise came from the cheap guitar he bought, which whenever he stopped playing it, created the whistle sound. The sound then incorporated into a song. He said he got the title from the song after he looked inside his refrigerator. Later, he stated in an interview with the Columbia radio station that the name stands for my own eyes. Okay, let's get straight into you guys. This one is Mayonnaise, Smashing Pumpkins. Let's see how, let's see if we're feeling a vibe when it comes to the music, you guys. Let me know your feedback down below. I feel like this is so dark. What is going on? Gotta get my shit together. Is that good?
Yeah, perfect.
That's a little bit better. Okay, let's get straight into it. I can hear that guitar. Full enough to almost be it, cool enough to quit and see it. Pick your pocket full of sorrow, run away with me tomorrow. Like following your own path. But I'm also getting depression. I'm also getting trying to pull through it. I'm loving the calmness in this song and instrumentals or music instruments. It's like very calm. Yeah. So at the beginning, when I read the fun facts and they was talking about the guitar being cheap and stuff, and you can hear the effects that it made of being cheap, I feel like it made this song though, honestly. So this is basically about depression, mental health, basically trying to follow your dreams and be you, be true to you, no matter what society tries to make you to be and people judging you, be you. So it says this is honestly about Billy. In his childhood, and basically confronting his demons and confronting his past so he could find the real Billy and find himself and begin to love himself. Once you conquer that, then you know it's you against the world, you against the world. So yeah, this one was basically about Billy, how his mom had I guess mental health issues, and after her episode, like, he couldn't live with her no more. And that affected him. It would affect any child. But, yeah. Mental health runs in my family too. A lot. A lot, a lot. A lot. So I could totally understand. Totally understand. From my aunt to my brother. I could totally understand. So. Let me know how you guys feel about Smashing Pumpkins mayonnaise. And let me know if you guys want to stay on this channel. Me personally, I would keep it on this channel. It was storytelling, but it was relaxing. Well, the voice was very relaxing. The background had a meaning to it, a story to it, and can't go wrong with that. Smash like button if you guys are new. Welcome. Hit that red one. And let's go. You bring me comfort to my soul.